So what is up, guys? So I thought I'd bring you a cereal mukbang. It's the same day as the day that I filmed today's video, which is yesterday. So that's all I ate all day, and I'm basically gonna have some cereal right now. It's like 8 o'clock, 7:30, something like that. We got some whole grain, multi-grain Cheerios here, no added sugar, held hearty. And we're eating it with the organic almond milk. I never really drank this. It's 60 calories per serving, so this is a lot less calories, guys.
Organic
silk. It says it's a source of calcium. Alright, guys, welcome aboard. So let's go ahead and give this a try, guys. An almond milk. Okay, not bad. That's good. Okay, so guys, I wanted to talk today about I don't really get too political, but I wanted to talk about what your guys' thoughts are about a World War III. What are your thoughts on this? Do you think that we're heading for a nuclear showdown? Do you think that there's a possibility of the United States getting nuked? I'm just curious, like, I really am, like, to what your thoughts are. I'm going to give you my personal opinion, and then we're going to go from there. Look at this bad boy right here, though. Look at all the colors. Look at that. So, I think that the United States of America, correct myself. I think that Trump is, he can do a lot of things that are going to, that would jeopardize the United States of America's overall safety. I think he really needs to sit back and think about things before he does it. I do support the strike on Syria, but I just don't want Trump to get into this, like, you know, who has bigger balls type of scenario with Russia or China or Syria. I think there needs to be more intelligence used and not act off of, you know, I'm going to do this because I got a bigger dick or I got a bigger balls. You know, Trump comes from an environment where he calls the shots and no one tells him what to do. And I believe he's had a hard time adjusting to that, that he can't just do whatever the fuck he wants. Okay. I do believe that under Trump's administration, I do believe we will enter another war. Whether that will be a world war, I don't know. I can't say that I see us heading into a nuclear war during his administration, but I do believe that we will enter some type of conflict that leads to a war. As far as the magnitude, I don't know, guys. I think everyone should be very vigilant. Almond milk is banging, bro. Mm. get him I'm trying to get like his thumbnail. I think everyone should be very vigilant on their security going forward. I really hope that we don't enter a war. I really hope that we don't. I really hope that we don't. Enter the catastrophic realm of nuclear warfare. It will be devastating to the planet. It will be devastating to the human race. It will wipe out people. It will leave radiation shooken throughout the grounds of the United States. The United States will be inhabitable in certain areas where the bombs hit. And I just think it's ridiculous. I think some of these guys need to put their nuts away and chill the fuck out. I think people need to shut the fuck up and just go with life and live, enjoy life. While North Korea launching their nukes and testing nuclear warheads and trying to bomb the shit out of South Korea. Dude, chill the fuck out, man. We're all here trying to eat and live. What is the point? What is the point of bombing everything, dude? Why? It's egotistical. It's egotistical. It's retarded. It's ignorant. What is the point of that shit? Just because you want to feel like the bigger, badder country? Dude, come on, man. You know, these people are just fucking ridiculous. Let's live life. I don't want to have to be in the back of my head thinking about a nuclear bomb landing on top of my head while I'm eating dinner. Like, do you understand the catastrophic damages that a nuclear bomb would do to a city like Los Angeles? Do you know what it would do? It'd fucking wipe out every single person. And we're not talking about them dropping one bomb. These motherfuckers could drop 20, 30, but they will blow California out of the water, dude. This shit is no joke. It is no joke. Shit is elite, bro. It really is. Really good, guys. Anyways, I'm not trying to stir any political arguments, to create any political arguments in the comments below, but please give me your thoughts on World War III. Give me your thoughts on nuclear warfare. Give me your thoughts on Donald Trump's current position in office, and what do you think? What do you think of his actions and his bills and his executive orders so far in his administration? That's been what? He's been in office, 5 months now or something like that? Or no? Didn't he? 3 months now? I don't know. Give me your thoughts below in the comment section. This is just a quick cereal mukbang. Chop it up with you guys. Get your opinion on certain stuff. It's your boy Tasty Motives. This video was made to get your opinion down below. It's your boy Tasty Motives with the Michelada. And we'll see you again in the next video, guys. Peace.